Lakshmi Kaucher. Hi, I'm Tara.
I'm Pankti.
I'm Zeel.
And I'm Chandni. So for our first video, we decided to come up with something we all can relate and also which is the highlight of our Indian culture, the Indian weddings.
So jaise ki you all know, the Indian weddings are not small. They are the big fat Indian weddings. We have many functions like haldi, sangeet, reception, etc. So for our first video, we have put together one look for every function of yours. So for a wedding look, we decided to pick a light pastel blue color lehenga with a copper hari intricate work on it. To go with this lehenga, we paired with the same material blouse, and to add to the look, we decided to go with this beautiful mesh net dupatta with a thick border of hari work. We completed this look with these gorgeous earrings and similar mang tikka. Also to complement the look, we decided to go with a simple golden bracelet and heavy and really loud finger rings. Obviously, we cannot go wrong with our very lovely nude heels, which by the way, I'm using for all my looks. There you go, honey, ready to slay your wedding outfit. Keeping the accessories same for the reception outfit, we thought of westernizing it a little. So we decided to go with a classy black velvet blouse with cold shoulders that is very much in trend these days. And for the lehenga, we decided to go with a golden black lehenga with brocade work on it. And I have to tell you guys, it turned out to be stunning. For our favorite sangeet function, we thought of keeping it really classy and elegant. We paired a stunning long black designer kurta with a white lehenga that has copper brocade work on it. Because the outfit is really simple, we decided to go a little heavy on the jewelry. We used a golden chain mang tikka, also we used beautiful golden karas. The earrings again are simple and beautiful. They are the copper oxidized earrings that gives your whole outfit a very edgy look. Lastly, for the mehndi function, using the same accessories and the black kurta, we paired it with the plain black leggings and used the heavy red color bani dupatta.
Don't forget to give your feedbacks in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you!